bloody Sunday hadn't happened, then we would have just faded away. 13 people on a civil rights march, shot dead by your Brits.
Oh, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones, as I believe you did on that day.
Oh, piss off, you smug... innocent people shot in the back, most of them. The next day we'd so many volunteers we couldn't cope. They were queuing around the block to join us.
And you had your license to kill.
We were fighting a civil war.
And you lost.
Isn't that what this is all about, huh?
Your precious army is so riddled with informers you can barely mount an operation.
I have a political mandate, just like you.
You're nothing like me.